Will it have any effect on the discussions that you're going to have with them on terrorism?
No.
Bless you.
Is it true that Gorbachev doesn't know whether you want a summit or not? How can he know that?
Mr. President, how do you feel about the rockets that were fired over the palace?
They fired it over the palace and missed.
Are you concerned? Are you concerned about it for your safety and the safety of the others there? Will it have any effect on the discussions that you're going to have with them on terrorism?
No.
Is it true that Gorbachev doesn't know whether you want a summit or not? How can he know that?
I'm going to go to the next
Are you number two, Wade?
Number two. Well, boy.
Or Nikaido, we're happy to meet you again.
すいません、カメラ向こうまで。とりあえずどうぞ向こうの。カメラさんすいませんね。
Thank you.
Yeah. Maybe sometime I'll bring it back.
Mr. President, what did you say about Libya in your statement?
It will be. We're not ready to disclose the statement as yet.
But are you getting the action you said you wanted rather than just words?
I think we're all pleased with what we've done.
Apparently Mrs. Thatcher's aide said that it wasn't much. Do you agree?
What?
Mrs. Thatcher's aide had written on her copy there wasn't much.
Thank you.
President, terrorist Abu Abbas says he's going to strike in the U.S. What do you say to that?
He's going to strike out.
Your president is saying it's going to work?
Terrorism and a Soviet statement?
I think the statement will be being issued today.
Are you pleased with it?
I'm going to go to the hospital. Come on.